My favourite aspect of the DMD program at UWA is the clinical exposure that the students get from seeing patients and observing in their first year, progressing right through to working as independent clinicians in final year. There's a gradual progression in clinical skills over the 4 years. So in first year, we're establishing basics of dental sciences. You'll be observing clinic. Second year, you start your own clinical sessions and develop more of the dental skills required, such as making dentures and crowns. Into third year, you're seeing a more complex cohort of patients and really tying everything together. And in fourth year, you'll get to go to specialist placements, extraction clinics, rural placements, community outreach placements that will really tie everything together at the end of your program.
My favourite place in the UWA Health Campus would be clinic. I absolutely love seeing patients. I love providing care and communicating with them as well. We have lots of support from our tutors and our lecturers. Academic staff are always willing to sit down with us and have a chat if we don't understand something or if we have a difficult patient. We have really close cohorts in the DMD, and so we lean on each other for support all the time.
We're really close with the students, help with all their treatment planning and just be that support, because we know it is a tough program. We've been through it ourselves. We know the challenges involved in clinical dentistry. That's my favourite, most rewarding part, is really helping the students. And it's what I felt I really needed as a student and couldn't have got through the course without. We're a pretty small, close-knit community which really supports each other.
My advice to a prospective student studying the DMD program would be to embrace the challenge. You're going to get to see a wide range of patients. You're going to get to go on experiences you didn't think you'd get to do when you started the program, from hospital visits to rural placements.